Hey, Pat, it's Midnight Designer, and we are back playing 7 Days to Die. And in our last episode, we killed a whole lot of zombies, and now it is time to collect the fruit of our loom. Nurse, what you doing up there? Can I save you? There, I save you. You're welcome. Whoop. It didn't fire when I clicked the first time. Anyway, so we are back. And I thought we'd do a little looting, maybe work our way across town. As we continue, the thing we need is brass. We need brass. And brass-like substances. But we'll take other stuff along the way. We have at this point now a couple of chests on the edge of town that we are filling with items that we have collected. But we will not get lead. I flat out refuse at this point to take any lead because we have plenty. And I will not take animal food. We have evolved. We are apocalypse evolved. You know what? I will take these books. And that, was there a book over here? Okay, I will take books that are brown. I will not take, however, recipe books because that is too much. Good 44 Magnum frame. Ooh. That's nasty. Somebody had Nope, not gonna say it. Not gonna make that joke about what somebody had for dinner. That's nasty. Okay. I'm thinking, should we collect these? Because they are good for campfires and forges and stuff. Maybe we should. Yeah, we will collect those. Yucca, we could... Wait, can you do... Is yucca a seed thing now? Can we do... Or is that modded? We can't do yucca. Can we do aloe? Can we... Is there aloe seeds? Is that modded? Dang it. Well, I'm not gonna do that if all I can do is... with the one, because you need four to do anything, either to make yucca juice or to make aloe. I thought you could farm aloe. One of them I thought you could farm now. Let me know in the comments if there is something that we can now farm that we could not farm before. Nope, not taking you. I will take the empty jars until you take up more than one stack, or until I come to my senses and decide to stop taking you. And you are iron, so we will not take you. Rongo basket is empty. I don't even know. Why am I bothering to take the empty jars? I do not know. We could use some more beakers for our, I'm not thinking corn. We could use more cooking stuff since we have that huge cooking room now. You know what I mean? And we could use some more beakers. Nope. I thought if I set it right at the moment, we'd be able to make them appear with the power of our wish. But no, that was not to happen. It was not to be. Desk, what do you have? A book I will not take. Garbage, what do you have? Do you have brassy ass? Nope. All right. Dun, 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 dun. Bird's nest. Yes. We're getting quite a lot of eggs, so we will have some bacon and eggs online here. That is kind of exciting, actually. Nope. Yes, I will do this though. Searching, empty. Moving on. And we're making our way this way, west. So we will continue to make somebody. It's been killing zombies up in here, haven't they? Yes, we have pacified the area, although it came at a horrible, horrible cost. And I am going to start taking these coolers. I was watching Endem's video. And he has a ton of coolers in his base. And the reason that he has a ton of coolers in his base is because they respawn stuff if you place them. So I was like, Endem, you so smart. Where's zombie? I heard zombie voice. Can take you. And I'll take feathers. What the heck? Are you inside? Oh, see, I heard you before. And I thought you were inside. Okay. And this is also iron. So here's a pro tip that I learned from a pro. If you're looking for scrap, right, from a building, the light fixture on the outside of the house will tell you if the light fixtures throughout are iron or brass. So if the light fixture on the porch is iron, then all of the fixtures inside will also drop iron. If you find one that has a brass fixture on the outside, well then guess what? What does it drop? That's right, more iron. No, I'm kidding, brass. Drop you. See, we're already full. And a fool and his inventory are soon parted. More water. No, we're not. See, I've already decided. Empty jars are not what's going to happen here. And you are also not happening. All right, let's head upstairs. See what we can find. I will not, however, Endem in his video also had refrigerators, and I will not do that because the noise drives me crazy, and I would rather go without for the poor quality of the loot that refrigerators, by and large, will provide for you in relation to the amount of noise that they give. So I will pass on collecting refrigerators. Brass. Craft. Brass. Craft. What was the other thing? Cloth. You know what? I probably should be taking cloth. I go back and forth on the cloth thing, but I can be using it for bandages to make first aid kits. So I should be doing it. But I'm, you know what? I'm not going to like harvest all of the curtains. But I will harvest a couple. But I should be getting the cloth for bandages for first aid kits. So yet another thing I should be doing better. I mean, the fact of the matter is, obviously, almost every item that is in the game has some use because it's, you know, in the game. So... I guess we'll do this. Yeah. Wait, what did I just... Oh, I didn't want to do that. Cloth. You. Give me pipes. Pipes, I'll take. And we go. And back to heading west. Whoop. This way. Alright. So we're going to loot our way west. Man, we did pacify the sea. Now this house, the fixtures will be brass. And likewise here. Huh? How you like having knowledge? Knowledge is awesome. Take soup, and now I'm full. And... excuse me. Take you. Nope, can't even take you. Won't take you. Yeah, kitchen loot has become sparse. And I've thought about it with my brain, and I've come to the conclusion that I'm okay with that. It is very realistic, because if there was, say, an apocalypse, and our stuff is right here. So let's head back here and drop some stuff out while we talk. Oh, look, this is where we died. If there was, say, an apocalypse, people would not leave a bunch of food in their refrigerators and in their cabinets. They would either take it with them, or it would be scavenged by someone better at video games than us. You know what I'm saying? So to find the cabinets relatively bare is a realistic mechanic. Is it an annoying mechanic? Well, sure it is an annoying mechanic. But, you know, that's what happens. Move faster. So there is our chesticles that we have set up over here. And we'll drop off a bunch of stuff real quick. Brass. Oh, look at this. Look at how much brass we have going on. Why did I drop it? Because you missed. And you're not going to be able to pick it up because you're a fool. You're a fool. You're a fool. And we'll take those and put them here. And bullet casings. You can go here. Books. All right, let's just do this. You can go here. You can go here. I know I've been picking up that. And you can go here. And here. Now, I think that I have coolers in here. And I knew I do have miso soup, miso soupy. And you. And eggs are over here with feathers. Ooh, look at it. We're going to be living fat if we could get, convince the pigs to stop glitching out with their inventories. We will be living in Fat Pig City, if you know what I mean. So let's see. We had just done this. So let's head back there. That was a rabbit. That has died. Has succumbed to the illness that has created the apocalypse. I keep seeing that cactus and thinking it's a bad guy, but it isn't. It's a cactus, and it's just misunderstood. Okay, let's try not to kill ourselves in any exploding fireballs. But we should, I'm pretty sure, wait, splints and gas. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I looted all the cars when we did the runaround to like check this place the first time. But now I'm kind of thinking maybe we didn't. And who am I kidding? I'm just gonna eventually throw this out anyway. All right, so we had done this place. I hear a zombie somewhere. And we had just started doing this place, right? We'd done the kitchen and stuff, but we did not. And the only reason I'm doing the nightstands is because oftentimes there will be bullets. Quit trying to search. I will forever try to search the toilet. That is just how I will forever roll. And I'm not. Well, apparently I am going to pick up the potato, because it is much harder. The hardest thing in this game to do is drop something. That is the hardest thing to do. And so, can we do the crouch jump? Yes, we can. Now, is this a ghost thing? Nope. I'm trying to remember the rule. I think if they are vertical, then you can walk through them. If they are horizontal, you cannot. Let's see what's behind curtain number one. Anything? Bookcase filled with books. Don't know what I thought was going to be in there. And dead guy filled with corn. Oh, that's nasty. That's nasty. Can't be bothered to crouch and jump. Just can't be bothered. Alright. Continuing to head west. And let's get rid of our... how do I do the get rid of your tracker thing? Track friend. Da, da, da. I don't know. How do you clear the... There it is. I was like, how do you clear your flags? Now, there's a zombie somewhere. I can hear it. I've been hearing it. The fact that I have left a survivor... I mean, maybe we should leave it simply because he will act as a warning to the others unless he's a she, and then she will act as a warning to the others. Don't mess with Midnight Designer unless you want to try to kill him, at which point you probably go for it. Because it'll probably work out fine for you. Alright, so let's take this garage. What's it? What's in you, garage? Yeah, I'll take you. Yeah, what the heck? We're going to wind up, you know, for having said, I'm not going to take any potatoes, we're going to wind up with a stack of potatoes. Which at the end of the day, I guess winds up being okay. Because like I said, there's no such thing as bad loot. The buck stops here. What's up, deer? Oh, yeah, down you go. You know how I do. And search. Hey, we'll get something. And I take you. I'll take you. I wonder if, like, here's what I'm thinking, Pat. Just listen to this idea. It's brilliant. You know how there's the glitch with the animals, right? So what if, hypothetically, we dropped all of our animal-related loot and then looted, right? Because then the game would think, oh, he doesn't have any venison. We will totally let him have some venison. Huh? And then we loot the deer, then we pick up all the other loot. That is brilliant. We're going to try that. We're going to try that. That will be our modus operandi de jour de nada. Ooh, these people were angry. Rock on, Second Amendment. Glassy ass. De nada. You know, I have a lot of ass jokes in this series. Brassy ass, glassy ass, grassy ass. And they all end with de nada. And I feel like, you know, it's kind of, we've done it. We have fully explored the comedic value of the gracias derivatives. But if I removed those remarks from my commentary on the videos, I think I'd have like a whole lot of... Wait a second. I hear spider zombies. What's up with that? How? I do. Spider zombies. How did we... Is it from the gore block? From the deer? That is weird. Is it heading all the way back to our base where I'm still probably cooking? What do you call it? Well, they're like... Where are they going? One down. And it was very hard to get the headshots on those because the dot is white and the excuse me, and the sky was white, so it was easier just to get a body shot and move on, which is what we're doing. But that's weird. I wonder what we did to trigger the calling of the Kingston Trio. Curious. Whoa. That was a chain reaction. Okay. Hi, honey. I'm home. No, we're not going to take that. It's poor. And now we're back to this again. Oh, boy. Cloth armor, that trophy. We can't even take corner pieces. What are you holding? You're usually holding good stuff. Okay, where are we in relation to being here? Okay, we are there in relation to being here. All right, so let's get some coffee on the bar. And we're like 21 minutes in. So rather than take 5 minutes to drop off inventory, we are going to build a chest and drop it right here. Although, truthfully, I don't know how much time that's going to save us, because we still got to fill it. Okay, so you can go here. And let's drop off stuff. Yeah, we better hold on to you, Splints. Okay, shift clicking into storage would be amazing right now. All right. Bottled water. What? No. Okay, this button. What are you? Why can't I collect you? E. Wait, why did all my... How did that happen? Did you not see me put everything in here? I did, right? And now I'm going to... See, I would have... After doing all of this, I would have been able to just walk everything back. That was weird. Did I like hit my head and think I put everything into here? Doing that a lot. Maybe that's the problem. I've suffered some kind of brain damage. Okay, let's back away from the chest. Okay, I don't have anything in my inventory now. Now, can I pick up the books? Okay, now stay out of my inventory. Did I like fill the whole chest and then hit take all? I bet I did. I bet I hit tab trying to close out and then took everything out of the inventory that I had just put in there. I am so good at video games. Y'all like, go midnight, push your buttons, baby. All right, what's in here? What do you got up in here? You got a safe? Let's check you out. Great. I think I have flawless. But I don't have my spreadsheet up listing all the items that we have. So I do not know. But pretty sure we're going to wind up throwing those away. Ew, that's nasty. Okay. So we've made it over to the edge of town. You are not brass. You are a dead guy who has a lot of bullets. Hold your lead trophy. You keep your prize. No one can take that away from you. Because no one wants it. It's made of lead. Who makes trophies out of lead anyway? That's just... I mean, what are you... What were you like in seventh place? Let's just plow through it. We don't even mess around. And who puts a file cabinet in the bathroom? Oh, let me go in here to the bathroom and, you know, freshen up and do some filing. That don't make no sense. Pressy ass. De nada. See, I said I wasn't gonna make that joke anymore. Well, who we fooling? I'm gonna make that joke until they pry it from my cold, dead... Where? Where are you? Where are you, zombie? Wait, are you... Try hard! You popping a wheelie? What's up? Ooh, venison stew. Hashtag smell bad. Where is the other zombie? Oh, there you are. I shot your friend. Did I not, I must have, like, missed some pacification up in here. Hi. Will you be mine? Thank you. Now, you also be mine. What's in you? You are pretty fortified, so I'm thinking you have some loveliness. It's the most highly protected bathroom in the history of going potty. Must have had some nice stuff up in here. Maybe it's protecting the attic. No, it was not. there is nothing amazing up in this attic. That door made promises that the loot machine could not keep. Okay, maybe it's in here. Maybe this is what's super special. Nope. That guy, your bullets, I like the way you think. All right. Oh, and the Barbie Dreamhouse. Let's check you out. I should be getting the glass. I know we will need, although with all the empty jars I've been able to find, like everywhere, it is hard to believe we will ever live in a world where we need glass jars. All right. We're here. It's me, the Ken doll. No, not taking you. I guess apparently I am taking empty cans now for some reason. We are taking venison stew. No, wait, am I taking empty jars now? Yeah, I am taking empty jars now. Okay. Just to drop them later, I know, but you know, at least we're consistent. No, we are not. We are not at all consistent, ever. Nope. No toilet searches today. Let's go upstairs. See how this works out for us. Not very well. Oh, because we're taking these, apparently. Is there an attic? Okay. There is an attic. And please have like something amazing. A flawless shotgun barrel I will take. And you we will trade for this because I don't know why we took it because I'm pretty sure we have a flawless one of you. No. Not that way. That is the way to Splintville. Okay, let's see here. How are we doing? Okay, so we have looted here, and I guess we'll just head back this away, and that will put us back at our loot crates. Okay, you are not a brass house. You are an untouched refrigerator. You are garbage, which has lead in you. But I will take you instead of you. And, right. Not searching the toilet. Beakers! We need beakers! Oh, there was nothing actually blocking that door. Garbage? Have brass? Nope. You know, if I had been collecting gunpowder this whole time, I'd probably have like a significant amount of gunpowder. But I have not been, so that's just where it is and where we leave it. And let's see. We will have to start timing like how long I hold on to empty glass jars before I just decide to heck with it. We are moving on with life. Ugh. Really? Cloth armor. Who actually owns cloth armor? Is that just like a sweater vest? Is that what cloth armor is? Because I find it hard to believe that there's a there's a lot of cloth armor anywhere in the world. Because I just don't see a market for it. I mean, I could see cobbling it together in the apocalypse, but actually, like, going to Target and buying it? What's up with that? I don't know. All right. Well, at any rate, we are out of time, and it is getting dark. So I'm going to hunker down in one of these buildings for the night. And then in the next episode, come morning, we are going to do some exploring. Maybe head west, because you know how I like to say, go west, young man. I like to say it a lot. Where's that zombie I keep hearing? I don't know, but it'll probably be fine. How could that possibly come back to haunt us? Oh, there you are. So while I, oh, they're running. Well, they'll be easier to find, I guess. Maybe we should get inside. Probably. All right. Well, we're going to go hide in the attic. Me and Anne Frank. We're going to go hide in the attic. So, if you like this video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you want to start a conversation, why don't you start one? Where? In the comment section below. Here. Hold that. And get up and hold that. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Cooler. Yay. See ya.